don't worry. Don't fear. Jesus Christ promises today, promises to you, don't fear, I am with you. That's the most important part of this appointment. Don't fear, I am with you. For sure, you will have to deal with new challenges. And I'm absolutely sure that as a district apostle, you will have to deal with situations that are totally new. You have sometimes to find new ways, new solutions, to find new tools to work with, new ways to work with the tools, and you will find these new ways, these new solutions, these new works, these new tools, and you will know how to work with these new tools. But there's one rule that won't change. God bless the humble one who work in faith and love. God will bless the humble one who work in faith and in love. This has always been the rule, and this rule applies for you too. And you can trust God. He will keep his promise. You've got a big area to serve as a district apostle, and a huge diversity in the membership. Different countries, different populations, a huge diversity. And don't even try to know all of them. You won't be able to do it. You won't even be able to understand all of them because the diversity is so huge. But you can love all of them with the same love. And that's your mission as a district apostle. Love all of them in all the countries with the same love. You cannot fulfill all their wishes. You cannot answer all their demands, but you can love all of them. Now I ask the congregation to stand up. My dear apostle, are you willing to serve the Lord as a district apostle for Southern Africa, to work in faith and love, to work in unity with the chief apostle and with all the apostles who are working with him? So please confirm it with your yes word.
Yes.
My dear district apostle, my dear Peter, thank you for your collaboration, for your work. Thank you for your yes words. I wish you, I promise you, I prophetize you much joy in this wonderful mission.
Thank you.
Be sure they love you and they pray for you.
Thank you.
All the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.